Hey Stanley, can you hear me? I'm just making sure. I've been pretty miserable, actually. I've been sick the last week or so. Just testing a few last things. Seeing how I sound. Oh. Sounds really quiet. Let's turn that up. Hey, Boxy! How do I sound? Yeah, no, that ain't gonna happen. Well, that's because during the demo there is no music. No, I'm just finalizing things right now, Stanley. But this stream is going to be nothing but pain, suffering, and sorrow for me. Pull that up. Switch over to the live scene. I probably look really blurry up in the corner. Oh, there we go. Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Wait, what? Do I really want to die that many times? I don't know if I want to die 9 times just to get a game over. Whatever. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'll turn it off for now. It was working fine earlier. It has to do with my lighting in my room. There we go. Get rid of that. So it's not a bother. All right, no turning back. This is Super Ghouls and Ghosts for the Super Nintendo. And it's hard. Hard is an understatement for this. Games today can't even compare to these types of difficulties. This is, I was gonna say, it's like 15. Oh, knife! Oh, I got clipped. What? At least I got the knife. Also, there is a tremendous amount of, like, lag in this game. Oh, I'm dead. Yep, I knew it as soon as I jumped. I got the knife, though. It was the first weapon I picked up. It ain't gonna help me, though. Ain't nothing gonna help me. Because two hits and you're dead. Fireballs. Green armor would be nice. Uh-oh. Duck! Oh, this is bad. Damn it! Oh, there's a ton of slowdown in this game. Oh, I'm gonna get myself killed. Oh, the lag! Oh, the amount of slowdown. Nope, get off the ladder! Retreat! Oh, dodge that. How am I alive? It's not what I wanted to see. Whoa! Oh, it's a boat. I don't want the boat. Go for it! Jump! I said jump! Really? Come on! These chests are being not pleasant to me. Okay. Yes, I know! At least I made it this far. Thank you.
Armor!
That was close. Wah, wah. Yeah, at least it only took me 2 lives to get here. Last time I played this, it took me forever. Yeah, this is emulation. This is on, Super Nintendo emulator. No, I don't want the bow. I do want the green armor though. Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna be saying that a lot, Stanley. Because that's all that happens in this game. You should die over and over and over. No, there's no salt. It's just fact. Greeno. Also, these stages are timed. Probably would have been alright if I would have kept going. Yes. Shut your mouth. May have made it to this point, but I can't get no further. I need to make it to the checkpoint of the ghost ship. Because I didn't even make it to that far. That's not fair! Stop trying to give me the boat! Go away. Ah! Come on! Thank you. Easy does it. Nope! Too far. I'm not really mad, because I know what I was in for when I started this. I knew exactly what I was getting myself into when I started. I'm doing this just to humor the guy in the chat. Oh, definitely don't want the fireball. I made it to the boss. That is only stage one. Gonna kill me first, the ghosts or the axes? Gonna be the axes. Because it's rapid fire. Well, it was the axe that caused the death. Plus, if you're able to get higher level armors, the weapons get stronger. Oh, I put myself in almost a bad position to pick that up. Ooh, I almost took them. Stupid ghosts! Go away. Big chest! Oh, come on! I didn't jump into it! The scythe. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What a cheap clip. Oh, there we go. Oh, there's the axe. Oh, that's not cool. That's uncool! That's not cool! I can... Give it another go. Where's Game Genie when you need it? Oh, that was terrible. Yep. That was a horrible jump. See, as you can see now, my weapon's a lot stronger. Oh, you had to fuck me, you prick! Jump! Checkpoint! Made it to the second half of the stage. Oh. That's a terrible jump. I would say this is the easier part of this stage. That's not saying a whole lot, but... No, I don't want the lance. Flying fish! Okay. Oh, okay. Well, that works. Not how I wanted to do that, but... invincibility frames through the wind. Oh, that's a bad jump. Hey Nico, 544, thanks for the follow, man. Welcome to the House of Gaming. Are you enjoying the absolute failure on display? Scythe. Don't want the scythe. Green armor. Okay, it's teasing me now. Ooh, that was close. I don't know, because... No, I don't want the chest! I lied. Come on now. Almost there. In fact, I think we are there. Should do a save state. Oh, I'm voted against you. Thank you. See ya. And I didn't even need the save state. Things don't get... I ain't speeding running anything. Watch that jump! Why did you... That's not fair. That's not fair! God, putting himself in a BS position. Oh, here we go. Something this game shouldn't have is platforming. Please come back this way. And the spikes killed me. Thank you. I thought I mistimed that and was gonna get hit. Dead of the doornail. You got a little close. Back off this way. Too far. Jumped a little too far. Yeah, maybe about after 75,000 deaths. This guy's also eating away my clock. Thank you. Ah, come on! I went right down between there. And here I thought I'd go through that part without getting a hit. Oh, too far. I do live in a house. Those fire imps, because oh no, that was almost very bad. Oh really, because I got stuck on the ladder. Nope, undershot the jump. That's another game over. Off the ladder. There we go. Should have kept my mouth shut. That was not smart. Walked right into that. Set my soul ablaze. Just gotta manipulate this guy the right way. That was not the right way! My pretty green armor's gone. Oh! Okay, Stanley. See you when you get back. Off the ladder. There we go. Climb down here. Yeah, I figured I was gonna take a hit, but at least I got down through here. Oh no! And then I got killed by a little tiny bat. Oh, but I made it to the checkpoint, that's good. Oh, you stupid. Okay, man, that's fine. Hey, I got an extra life. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. I have no idea why I just jumped for that. My dagger. Oh. No, 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 no. I'm not here to answer that. Ah, oh, come on! Oh well. It is what it is. At least I got my dagger back. That's what I'm happy about. Did that seriously have to spawn right there? Oh, you son of a bitch. There was no way I wasn't picking that up. Of course I'm upset about that! I didn't have any window to make that jump. Ooh, I was close. I don't know, I felt like torturing myself. And hey, I've gotten further than I have in a long time. I want my knife back. Oh, that's good. Give me back my dagger. That's an axe. I'll keep my bow. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Should be about time for the boss. No. Well, I didn't really have much of a choice. Green armor or bust? Well, forget it. But I made it! Yeah, it's not a very good weapon for that boss. Oh wow, that took me back this far. That's not cool. Horrible. I expect my axe to hit its target, not completely fly over its head. I'll take this thing over that. I'll take this even more. Go away, bat. I don't want you to kill me. That's another game over. Well, it should put me at the checkpoint. Thank goodness. Eh, just maybe. Cut me. That ain't happening. I know it's not gonna happen. But I am very much aware that you have to beat this game twice. Oh, there's a death. Gotta be careful and watch those guys come in and try to snipe me. Oh yeah! No. No! Come on! I'm not happy now. I had everything I needed to beat the boss. I'm gonna wreck him with the gold armor. Oh! Thank you. That was close. Why bother? Down we go. You can go first. Nope, no lands for me. I will keep my dagger, thank you. Jump. Let's go. Whoa, I was close. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Hey, welcome back, Stanley. He was faster than me. Couldn't outrun him. That was close. I thought I was going to take a hit. Should have known it was gonna come right down on top of me. I saw it coming. Took forever. I know this level, bossy. Oh. Gotta show off the mode 6. Oh, I'm dead. Mode 7, sorry. I don't know why I said mode 6. Oh, what? Of course I have an Xbox. You've seen me play it. Oh, well. Okay, don't jump in the platform, that's cool. Game over. Wow, there wasn't much I could do about that. Jump, that's fine too. Thank you. that's what I would do. I'd work on the PC, getting it all fixed up. You're gonna be stubborn and not giving my knife back now, aren't you? I think it automatically installs once you, put it in. Oh my gosh, I can't keep that armor to save my life. Oh, I'm dead. Ah, really? Spikes are really sensitive. Really, no, come on. Caught me just on the top. Let me see if I can do it from here. Oh, I can. I think. Say something now. Okay, there you go. Ooh, that was close. Finally got my knife back. And I'm dead. Honestly, for this first part, I don't think the knife is very good. Now, come on now, don't be pulling nonsense like that. Watch those ceiling spikes. Watch the ground spikes. Ah, come on. And that's another game over. Give it one more go. I'll go back with the bow for now. Oh, the promotion? That's just for chat monitors. It helps the person who's streaming out. Come on, jump! Jump! Checkpoint! Now I'm probably gonna wish I had the knife. Oh, I put me back there? That's not cool. Oh, I waited too long. And he knocked me off. Yeah, you can go play with your friend. Oh, the slowdown is real. Sound of that. Victory! Oh, there's a death. Oh, thank you. I'm dead. Oh, I spawned another chest. Okay. Or was it just random luck that chest spawned? Oh, not stepping into spikes, I can do it. I got a chest to spawn and now I can't. Now I'm killing myself because I can't make that jump. Thank you. why does that chest burn when I, go flying that far? All right, I will be right back.